Hello students, welcome again to my class of Healthy Habits. So today I'm going to talk you through grow foods, what exactly grow foods are and how grow foods help building your body and why is it so important to have grow foods in your diet. So firstly, let's see what exactly grow foods do. So grow food help our body grow bigger and stronger. So now you are a small boy or a girl. So if you do not eat grow foods, you will not grow and you will not become strong. So grow foods is very essential to be included in the part of our diet. So what are the other things that grow foods do? Let's see. Grow foods help build our body's bones, teeth and muscles. Bones, teeth and muscles are very important in day-to-day function. If you do not have teeth, can you bite food? Can you eat nuts? Can you bite chicken, mutton? No, nothing. So teeth is very essential for your chewing. So if you do not have strong teeth, you will not be able to have or enjoy your food. So that's why grow food is very essential. So examples of grow foods include, listen to me carefully, are chicken, meat, yogurt, eggs, fish, cheese. Listen, repeat after me. What are the grow foods? Chicken, meat, fish, eggs, yogurt, milk, and cheese. There are seven things. So all of these foods help us to keep us feeling full so that we don't get hungry straight away. So if you do not eat these food, you will feel hungry quite often. Like you have now after 1 hour, you'll say, mommy, give me some food. No, it's not like that. You have to have these things so that you can stay not hungry for quite a long time, like 4 hours, 5 hours, and then have your next meal. So that is one of the major importance of having grow foods in your diet. So grow foods also help us keep our brain bright and focused. If you do not eat food, you cannot concentrate in your studies. You will not be able to score good marks and your mommy or daddy will not be happy with you. So you have to keep them happy, you have to score good marks in your exams. So that's why grow food is so essential. So if we don't eat enough grow foods, our bodies won't have the right building blocks to make us taller and stronger. So if you do not eat grow foods, you will be weak, pale, and you will not be able to do any work. So that's why I say, always and always eat grow food in your diet. And tell mommy and daddy, mommy, give me more food, more food. Because you are going to love it later when you become strong and sharp and win every battle. In sports activity, you come first. In class, you are first. So that is why grow food is so essential. And if you do not eat, start from today eating grow foods. So I hope you find this video interesting. And thanks for watching. See you in my next class. Thank you. Bye.